point that we are going to say that we create our own African personality and identity. It is the only way we can tell the world that we are ready for our own battle.
But today, may I call upon you all that at this great day, let us all remember that nothing in the world can be done unless it has the positive support of God.